This one tastes better.
Oh, sorry.
What do we do?
Hey, look what I found.
What was found?
No, not that one.
Huh?
Come here.
Ooh, are
Bex.
You okay?
Bex. Bex. Come here.
Oh,
Bex. Bex.
I got this. Go ahead.
Come here.
Were you hiding in the car?
No, he got out before we at the driveway.
Where did you come from? Where did you come from?
Well, at Ivy last night, I heard that Hannah was going home for Easter because one of her friends was going home to Boston. And Boston's right along the way, so she just dropped them off. And so I said, I don't mean to impose it. Do you have room?
So he called me last night, like 11:30,
yeah.
And said, hey, we should surprise Mom.
Oh, my God.
Yeah, and so Hannah is doing that same, like, both of her parents don't know.
You get to go to Easter breakfast?
Uh-huh.
Oh, my goodness. I'm so happy.
Hello. And both of her, Hannah's parents don't know either.
I hope they're home.
Oh no, yeah, they'll be home.
Okay, we have to leave, and I'll have to call your mom because Aunt Mary will come in and sleep on top of you.
Cause she's staying here too.
Well, yeah, she'll come and she'll just sleep on the sofa.
Oh, okay.
Church is at 7.
Okay. Are you making dinner?
Yes.
I'm kind of hungry.
Just salad and grilled cheese. I have some leftovers.
What we were gonna do, we were gonna have him sneak in. Go upstairs to his room, and we're gonna video chat with him here. And I was gonna see how long it would take you to realize he was in his room. But
this is the best surprise ever.
And we tried to get Eric too, but he couldn't come. I was gonna go get him.
Yeah, because we were in Hanover, so it was only like an hour.
We have to do this at church because they don't expect you to be.
Right, and like then Dad, let's get inside because there's mosquitoes.
Luna. Yeah. Okay, Bella, come on.
When I heard about the church, I said, oh, maybe we should just.
Dad said, oh, just like I should just show up at the service.
You scared me. This is the best Easter ever.
Okay, you started that, right?
Yes.
Right, I'm just going to put some butter on there.
And he doesn't have to be there until probably like 4 or 5.
Can you let Fallon in?
You guys, Fallon out.
Let Fallon in, please. Here, start yours.
Melissa, okay.
Yep, I will. First put your thing and then I'll put the cheese on. Because we'll get you guys going.